If they don't add Stranger Things tonight, dude. They decided to add some Disney princess crap instead of Stranger Things.